Hi everyone, it's Luke with the Jefferson City YMCA. Today we're going to go over the single leg kettlebell squat. It's really great for strengthening the foot and ankle, as well as the hip and knee. It works all of the stabilizers in the leg. Great for runners who have some pronation and supination issues with their foot. It's also great for balance work as well. So you'll grab a kettlebell, hold it on one side. Don't let it pull you down, but also don't lean away from it. I want to stay nice and tall, shoulders down and back. I'm holding the core tight. My opposite leg, I'm going to let that heel hover off the ground just an inch or two. Okay, my right foot is trying to grip the ground right now. That's where we're getting the foot strengthening. Now I'm going to slowly and carefully swap the kettlebell to the other hand and bring it back to the other side of the hip. Then I'm coming back across. Slow and controlled. You might feel a little wobble in your ankle, hip, or knee. You might have a cramping sensation in your foot as your foot tries to grip the ground. If you ever cramp or lose your balance, simply just put your foot down, reset, and start again. Go 5 to 10 swaps each side, reset, and then let the other foot hover. Slowly and carefully swap to the other hip. Don't let those shoulders round. Stay nice and tall. Don't rotate. Keep the core tight. Go back and forth. You can do it in shoes. You can also do it in sock feet or bare feet to really strengthen that foot. So give the single leg kettlebell swap a try.